Hey guys, this is Tommy Jacob, creative director on Ghost Recon Future Soldiers Multiplayer. We wanted to thank you guys so much for playing in the beta. It was really valuable for us. We got a ton of great feedback. You'll notice during the beta, we made some tweaks, we made some changes. We're excited about seeing what additional improvements are going to be made for the launch. You may have noticed in the beta the changes to things like the grenade and the party sizes. Additional improvements that will be coming out for the launch are going to be things like removing the heartbeat sensor, changing the stun round for the shotgun to a slug, and additional team balancing and fixes to a lot of the map hacks. We have a dedicated team standing by to fully support the title post-launch with continued balance and gameplay improvements. I want to thank you so much for playing in the beta. We can't wait to play with you guys once this game hits shelves.